Okie dokie then, how is it going guys and girls? My name is Oakley and today I'll watch you guys with a video on how to fix the YouTube sub box. As I'm sure you're all well aware, it is broken at the moment and you're unable to see videos unless it's like from 20 hours ago or something like that. So I'll quickly just hop on here and show you how to fix it somewhat. As you can see here, the last video that was uploaded was 3 hours ago, and the reason for that is that obviously most of the people that I'm subscribed to are all other YouTubers like myself, and they are all well aware that it's been broken, and so they haven't actually been uploading. That's the reason why the sub box is relatively empty. But what you want to do is go onto this manage subscriptions part when you're on just the standard homepage. You come up with this box right here. You want to check that, and it's just going to do every single one of your subscriptions. You want to go to actions, and you're going to want to click on, well, it won't say show all activity on the feed. It'll show only uploads in feed. But I'll just quickly show you exactly how to do it. It's going to update. It's take a little while to update. I think it's like a minute, maybe less. And then once that's been updated, you should be fine. So whenever somebody uploads a video, it should pop up for you. I think it's pretty ridiculous the fact we have to go through these steps just to see our sub box. I think it's an absolute joke. But I don't want to get into too much of a rant about it. But at the end of the day, it's a multi-billion dollar company and they're freaking fucking about with the fundamentals of the site. They can't manage to control the site. I'm not going to get into it. It's absolutely ridiculous. Hopefully this method will help you out, guys. As I said, once it's finished updating, just go back to YouTube. And then if you just click on my subscriptions. Sorry, my internet's really slow. I've removed the toolbar and all sorts, but it's still pretty crap. But as I said, you should get videos. 3 hours ago was the latest one. Before I'd done this, or did this rather, this video from here, one day ago, they were all the videos I was able to see. Other than that, I couldn't see anything whatsoever. So it worked for me. Hopefully it will work for you. If you've got any more questions, leave them in the comment section down below. Yeah, that's it. I've been Oakley. You've been great. Hope it helped. And goodbye.